I'm good. I'm kicking back and I'm vibing. I'm chilling. I'm good. Hey YouTubers, I am Kashanti and I'm coming to you guys with an Instagram baddie video. So let's go ahead and get started.
So I'm going to start by tracing my brows. I don't fill them in due to the fact that they're naturally thick. And I'm using a brow pencil that I picked up from the beauty supply store. It's by a brand named Gabriella. It's in the color dark brown. I like this pencil. I've been using it for a couple of years. I like the color of it due to it's the same color as my brows. And now I'm going to go in with the LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color Fawn. And I'm going to clean up my brows with that. And I'm using a flathead brush by BH Cosmetics to blend with. I'm just going to blend until it doesn't look harsh anymore. And I'm going to repeat the same step above my brows. Now for above your brows, you always want to make sure you keep that as clean as possible so you won't have that halo look. So I'm going to use my LA Girl Pro Concealer Color Corrector and I'm just going to apply that to all of my dark spots where it's needed. I'm going to use my powder brush to blend that out. And you want to blend this out very nicely due to the red tone, just so it won't show underneath that foundation. Now I'm going to apply the Black Radiance Oil-Free Liquid Foundation. And it's in the color Cashmere. And I'm just going to pull the dots over. And I'm going to use my Real Techniques Beauty Blender just to blend that out all over my face. And now I'm going to use my LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color Fun, and I'm just going to apply that underneath my eyes to give it some highlight. And I'm going to use my Real Techniques Beauty Blender and I'm just going to blend it out. I put a little over my eyelids for when I apply my eyeshadow later. So now I'm going to add that LA Girl Pro Concealer onto the bridge of my nose and on my cupid's bone. I'm going to go back in with that Real Techniques Beauty Blender and I'm just going to blend everything out on my T-zone area from when I applied the concealer. So now I'm going to go ahead and apply some setting powder and I'm going to use that BH Cosmetics Contour and Blush Palette. And I'm just going to set where I apply the concealer to on the T-zone. And after I set my face, I'm just going to let it sit on there for a little while. just to prevent it from moving the concealer around. And I'm going to use the LA Color Contour Palette. I'm going to use this brown shade just to put in the base of my eyes above the crease area. I'm not going to go too strong with the pop of color because I never really see any Instagram baddies with like a pop of color on the eye. I always see them with like a natural look, maybe some wing or something like that. So that's what I'm going for today. And I'm going to bring that down a little bit on the bridge of my nose just to contour my nose a bit. I'm not going to bring it all the way down because I don't want it too strong of a contour. So I still want to have that natural look. And I'm going to use like a neutral tan color, and I'm just going to apply that to the lid of my eye. And now I'm going to go back in with my powder brush, and I'm just going to blend everything together. So here I'm going to use the LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color Mahogany to contour my face. I'm going to use my e.l.f. contour brush, and I'm just going to blend it out very good. And now I'm going to use my Real Techniques Beauty Blender. I added a little bit of the LA Girl Concealer in the color Fawn, and I'm just applying it underneath my contour just to give it a little definition of where the contour is. I'm just going to blend it out very good so it won't leave like a too much of a harsh line. Now I'm going to go in with my L'Oreal setting powder. I'm just going to set that concealer that I put underneath the contour, and I'm just going to erase some of the dark lines or the harsh lines from the contour. And now I'm going to go in with my NYC Extreme Black Liquid Eyeliner, and I'm going to go ahead and proceed with that wing that the Instagram baddies be having. Usually I have like a really thick wing, but for this look I just decided to stay with a simple thin wing. I'm gonna apply just a little bit of mascara to my lashes before I apply the false lashes. So now I'm gonna go in with some blush just to give a little pop of color to this natural look. I'm going in with the contour and blush palette once again with the BH Cosmetics. And I'm just gonna apply just enough to where you can see that color on my face. So now I'm going to go in with this illuminating powder that I picked up from Ulta's in the Ulta brand. It's called Yellow Diamond. And once you look into the compact, it's actually white. But once you apply it to your face, it gives you like this yellow bronzy color. And I really like it. And I apply it to almost every part that I highlight on my face. And I really enjoy the way that it looks when I apply it. It is so very pretty. This is really good for summertime as well if you want that dewy look. And now I'm just going to blend out that highlight. And now I'm going to apply my lashes. And I use hair glue to apply my lashes due to the fact that it's easier to take off. And I never really have any issues applying it with the hair glue. So, yeah. And sing aloud. We don't care what they say, no way, no way. And we will leave the empty chairs to those who say we can't sit there. We're fine all by ourselves. So hey, we brought our drum and this is how we dance. No mistaking, we make our breaks. If you don't like our 808s, then leave us alone, cause we don't need your policies. So I'm going to apply a little mascara to my lashes because the Instagram baddies lashes are always popping and like a little flared out. And I'm going to apply some of that illuminating powder from Ulta into my inner tear duct and underneath my brows just to give it like a pop of color and some dimension, like that little glowy look. Now in with the lippy, I'm going to start by outlining my lips with this NYX Duo in the colors Cookies and Cream. It's a 2-in-1, comes with a lip liner and a lipstick, and I'm going to outline the lips with the lip liner, and then I'm going to shade in the crease in the inner corner of my lips. So when I apply the lipstick, I can have that ombre effect. But please excuse my lips right now, they are hella ashy. I did have some lip balm on previous before I started the video, but I don't know what happened to them. But yeah, so here's me doing the ombre lip.
And there you have it, guys. It's my Instagram baddie look. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you want to see more videos by me, please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you guys soon. Bye-bye.